Melanie Mark, it's me again. So I guess it's, you're the kind of native person that you definitely need in politics in order to create a shit show. So nice that you have a vibrant neighborhood there, but ours needs to be bombed, okay? It really needs to be bombed, the downtown East End. What you have done is so horrific. We had to fight to get the mailman back. We don't get delivery service half of the time down here. And we got shit. You can check my Debbie Elliott and the Apocalypse YouTube channel. So what we need exactly in Canada to have turned up with so much dead native kids is people like you. You're a racist to your own people. Shame on you, Melanie. You made the natives in this neighborhood second class citizens to white street Coopers on hard drugs. Shame on you. Shame on you. Give us back our fucking sidewalks. Give us back our fucking sidewalks so we can have, you know, wheelchair access to take the fucking tents off our street.